so we are still at the Aboabo market, which is the biggest market in Tamale. And we are sampling opinions. It's a busy market day, and there are a lot of people in the market. How is market today?
Today the market is not good at all.
It's not good. What do you sell?
I'm selling this pepper.
Pepper. Mm. But comparing this week and last week, which one was better?
This week is better. It's only today that the market is down.
But today is market day. A lot of people here.
It's not moving today.
It's not moving today.
I don't know why.
So this is the only thing you sell, or on other weekdays you sell something like that?
No, it's only this.
Is it profitable?
Yes.
It's profitable?
Yes, yes.
So on a good day, how much do you make?
On a good day, yeah. I can make 1,200 or 1,300.
Okay. So this is the business you've been doing for how many years now?
About 15 years, because it's for my mother.
She was also selling pepper?
No, it's for her.
It's for her?
Mm, she has gone to pray.
Okay. Mm,
I'm helping her.
You're helping her?
Yes.
Okay. So this is what you do to pay your school fees?
Yes.
And that of your children? You are in school?
But for now. So for now, because of my child. But I'm yet to continue.
Okay. Like, you are having some small problems here. As you can see, when they finish building this market, as you can see, how we are sitting is not good for us. And so they have to look into us, because as you see the market background, everybody is sitting anyway. So we have problem about that. And second, the Tamale Municipal Assembly, they have to look for us, because here we don't have anybody who is cleaning the market. So that's our second problem. When you come early in the morning, you will have to look for power, someone who is coming, who wants to come and sweep your place before you can sit. And you have to pay the person before he sweep it. So that's our second problem. In terms of the things that were said, as you know, we are in the new government, so the market, we can't just talk anything about it, because it's not moving well for us. We just manage it. And after the market there, somehow the market day like this, the crowd is like that. And secondly, the second problem that I was to say, we are coming, as you see on the way there, there are cars everywhere. There is no car park here. The cars and the human beings, they are all at the same place. So that's our second problem here. Mm. So it makes it difficult to sell our things.